Multiple Midwestern states could be looking at record corn and soybean yields as harvest approaches. DTN released its digital yield tour expectations for the season and estimates that lingering drought conditions will limit the Ohio corn crop to 191 bushels per acre. Ohio soybeans have received consistent moisture, resulting in a 56 bushel per acre estimate. The USDA is estimating 59 bushels in the state. Indiana has the potential for a second record-breaking yield year in a row. Corn is trending towards 196 bushels per acre, nearing the 2023 record of 203 bushels per acre. Soybeans are estimated to be 59 bushels per acre, close to the 2023 record of 61 bushels per acre. DTN is forecasting a 212 bushel per acre average in Illinois, lower than the USDA's estimate of 225 bushels per acre. Despite a cool and wet spring, soybeans weathered a hot and dry June to drive an estimate of 61.5 bushels per acre. Iowa entered the spring in drought, but plentiful rains pulled the state into normal growing conditions. DTN estimates the corn yield to be 205 bushels per acre, below USDA's estimate of 209 bushels per acre. Despite a delayed planting season, soybeans are expected to reach 59 bushels per acre, nearing USDA's estimate of 61 bushels per acre. From Market to Market, I'm Peter Tubbs.